Yo, is this thing on? Oh my gosh. Wow. We're back. Can't believe it, honestly. Feels weird to be in front of a camera again. It's like my first vlog in like, what? Forever. Wow. Well, let me just say, it's good to be back. And, you know, I missed you guys. And I also want to say that I hope to be bringing back some more vlogs for you guys, and some challenge videos especially. I really miss those. But you guys are probably wondering, you know, why, what's going to change? You know, what makes this special in a way? Well, some of you are aware of this new YouTube rule with the whole made for kids thing. Yeah, I'm not really doing this made for kids thing, so who knows, we might be seeing some edgier content. But anyways, what are we here for today? Well, I'm back on screen, feeling like a legit boss here. And for those of you that know the reference, legit boss can only mean one thing, and that means Sasha Banks. And Sasha Banks can only mean one thing, and that means
Friday Night SmackDown. Oh boy, we got here, 4-day event, Survivor Series on Sunday.
Thank you. Are you ready? No, Chicago! I said, are you ready? Then, for the thousands in attendance, for the millions watching around the world, They're not really watching anymore, we're off the air at this point, but probably somebody has a cell phone on us and we'll have this online before we're even done. So, for the millions that are pretty much watching almost right now, but in a few seconds from now, we'll be watching. You understand, right? Okay, great. So for the millions watching around the world, and for Baron Corbin. You just can't get rid of him. He is like an STD.
The end of SmackDown and DX just for you, Nugget. That's crazy. That's my childhood right there. Love it. We'll be back tomorrow.
Day two, back at the Allstate Arena. Today is NXT. I don't know what NXT really has to offer, but I'm sure it's gonna be all right. So I'm all here for it. I'm excited. We'll see what's in store.